They were talking about the structure of the church.
Will change. But
we should be concentrating on the message.
But the message itself.
It's coming from the, so like, the main thing in indictment, you want to concentrate on the parents. What do adult black people do, or what do adult African Americans do? And these are some things that need justice. I think it's very beginning.
I found it extremely interesting.
We need what's known as two-parent families in households. In the 1970s, 70% of households had a mother and a father. Now, 2012, 70% of households only have one parent. And sometimes even that one parent is not the mother or father, it's like a grandparent. And so that's more work on them, it's much more difficult. So we need to be reminding young people that two-parent home is still a big thing.